Ta 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 Cricket Wireless, Samsung, Google, Verizon, Sprint, T-Mobile, Metro, PCS, AT&T. Sabotage my Wi-Fi, 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 sabotage my Wi-Fi. Hacking in my iPhone, hacking in my Android, hacking in my Samsung, downloading movies, bandwidth throttling, slowing down my internet, slowing down my internet, changing all my settings, changing my passwords, remoting into my phone, lock me out with screen lock, don't know my passwords, lock me out with screen lock, gotta do a factory data reset, and about to go ape shit like right now. Sabotage my Wi-Fi, 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 sabotage my Wi-Fi. Why? It's my Wi-Fi. It's my Wi-Fi. I paid for it. Why? It's my Wi-Fi. It's my Wi-Fi. Sabotage 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 my bank account. Sabotage my ATM. Sabotage my EBT. Sabotage my amendments. Sabotage my Bill of Rights. Sabotage my Wi-Fi. Sabotage my Wi-Fi. Sabotage my country. Sabotage my USA. Sabotage
scumbag Jews who are part of this Brooklyn Jew, Muncie, New York, organized crime. So,
anyway, this is my consolation prize, and the good news is that I was able to get an appeal because Conduit Inc. is responsible for antitrust monopoly of Facebook and Alphabet and UPS and IRS. The customer service for Conduit is also the customer service for T-Tech, Bank of America, which is Allied Universal, and Nordic Security of Costa Mesa. So they call it Conduit because they're committing ID theft and predatory business practices. Like Facebook and Google are running porn virus ads, and they're not making money from diversified revenue streams. They're making money off putting viruses on your phone with porn ad virus, and then you can't use your phone, and then they're murdering you because of the 29th Amendment, which is reduction of population, which is crazy, which was agreed to by Donald J. Trump and his wife. That's why they have that video out for... anyway, like, what I'm saying is that it's really crazy. They're murdering people, and they're committing ID theft. They're murdering entire families, and they're taking your ID, and they're taking your money. They're taking your wills and estate. They're taking your house. They're taking your car. This has got to be stopped. I am asking President Joe Biden to put an end to this predatory business practices being conducted by Conduit Inc., Allied Universal Terrorist Army.
I want to be a star. I want to be a star. Do you want to be a star?
This has got to stop. This
do you want to be a star? Am I on the beat a star? Do you want to be a star?
I mean, like, girls here all the time, it doesn't.
Am I on the beat a star? Am I on the beat a star? Like, who's got a genius star?
I'll give you a glimpse over here.
Yeah!
scumbag Jews, including Mark Zuckerberg, are scumbag Jews who are part of this Brooklyn Jew, Muncie, New York, organized crime.